Thank you all for coming. Thank you for those of you who were here this forenoon. Sorry about those of you who missed out on the business session. We had a great time discussing a number of things, and that was a learning experience for all of us, and we had a wonderful time. But thank you for coming for this afternoon session of the ADC 4th Annual Assembly. We're very happy that you're here, and so let's just begin with a word of prayer, and then I'm going to ask Brother Sean to come up and lead us in a few songs, after which we'll introduce the topics and things and then go on with our program. So let's pray. Father in heaven, we thank you that you have for your presence and for the promise that where two or three gather in your name, there you will be in their midst. And Lord, we come to you in the name of Jesus, and we gather in that precious and holy name, and ask for your presence to be here as we endeavor to understand the tools that you have given to us to enlarge and enhance your kingdom. Grant to us open hearts, minds, and your Holy Spirit to direct and guide us as we go through this afternoon session. Bless each one that has come. Bless those who for a final last moment couldn't make it, and pray that you would give them grace and strength in their positions and places. Commit this to you in Jesus' name. Amen. Brother Sean, while he's coming, you have in front of you coins. And no, if you turn this a certain way, you may think we're promoting the Minnesota Vikings. But if you turn it the right direction, you will say, see ADC. So thanks to James and Gladys for having these coins made. So just those are, you don't have to take those home. You can eat them.